Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to get a file that you bought in Etsy to Silhouette Studio. So I'll go out to Etsy, I'll download that file onto my machine, and then I'll put it into Silhouette Studio, and I'll show you that whole process. All right, let's get started. Okay, so here I am in Etsy, and the first thing I want to do is come up to my account, which either will have a photo of me or just a little gray picture. Click that and then go to purchases and reviews. Then I'll scroll down to find the design that I want to download. And right here, you can see a black download files button. I'll click that. And then if you're on Chrome, it'll come right up here and you can click the little folder icon. When you do that, it'll take you to your downloads. Now, if that didn't work for you, downloads will probably be over here on the left on your Finder window. If you're on a PC, it's going to probably be in your bookmarks on the left. So you can get there that way. And then you'll want to sort by date modified. I can just click this here to see my most recent one. Now it's most likely going to be a zip file. On a Mac, I can double click this to open it. Or on a PC, you can right click and choose extract files. And now let's take a look at what we have inside. I have a file ending in .svg. If you're on Silhouette Studio and you have Designer or Business Edition, this is the file you want. But if you have Basic Edition, just use this .dxf file. Now, sometimes the SVG file will look like an internet file. So it'll say Microsoft Edge over here, or it'll have like Internet Explorer icon, but that is the SVG file. So you might not see SVG at the end. I just want to make sure you realize that. So now I'll open up Silhouette Studio. For me, this usually takes a minute or two. And as you can see, I have Designer Edition. Okay, so Silhouette Studio finally opened. And now I'll go up to this little open icon right here. So I'll click that. And then I'll navigate to my downloads folder. And as I said before, it might be over here on the left. If you're on a Mac, you can just hit Option Command L and jump to your downloads. And then it should be the one on top if you have it sorted by date modified. Now, if you have the basic edition, you'll need to use the one that ends in .dxf. But I'm going to open the one that ends in .svg or the one that looks like an internet file. And then I'll say OK. And it's come in very big, so I'll click that. And I'm just going to get on a corner. I'll hold Shift and make it much smaller. And then if I want to change the color of this, I can come right up here to the corner and change it to purple or whatever I want. I'm going to undo. And then over here on the right, I can choose my machine, the feed type, your cutting mat, and the media size. You'll also want to double check your material and your blade settings. So go ahead and load your cutting mat and your material into your machine, and then you can come up here and click send, and that's it. That's all it takes to get it from Etsy into Silhouette Studio. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.